engineering max on differential calculus, circle of curvature. Question number 3, find the equation of the circle of curvature of the parabola y square is equal to 12x at the point 3, 6. Now we take the equation y square equal to 12x, differentiate with respect to x. Y square differentiation 2y, y differentiation dy by dx is equal to 12 into 1, x differentiate 1, dy by dx is equal to 12 by 2y is equal to 6 by y. 3 at 3, 6, x value 6, y 6, x value 3, y is equal to 6, y 6, 6 by 6 equal to 1, dy by dx equal to 1. Value of dy by dx is equal to 1. Now we take the first differentiation, dy by dx equal to 6 by y. 1 by x differentiation is minus 1 by x square. 1 by x differentiation is minus 1 by x square. So 6 into minus 1 by y square. Next, y differentiation dy by dx. At 3, 6, x, y, minus 6 by y square, 6 square into dy by dx. Dy by dx 1. 6 by 6 cancel is equal to minus 1 by 6. D square y by dx square is equal to minus 1 by 6. Now we find the radius of curvature. Rho is equal to 1 plus dy by dx whole square whole power 3 by 2 divided by d square y by dx square is equal to 1 plus dy by dx value 1 once whole power 3 by 2 divided by d square y by dx square minus 1 by 6. 2 to the power 3 by 2 divided by minus 1 by 6. 2 to the power 3 by 2 is 2 into root 2 into 6. Put the value minus sign. Minus 12 root 2. Radius of curvature is minus 12 root 2. Next we find the center of curvature. Center of curvature. Center of curvature x bar comma y bar. X bar comma y bar. X bar is equal to x minus y1 by y2 into 1 plus y1 square. Y bar is equal to y plus 1 plus y1 square by y2. Dy by dx is y1. Y1 is 1. This is y2. Y2 is minus 1 by 6. Y2 is minus 1 by 6. Now we put the value. X bar is equal to x minus y1 by y2 into 1 plus y1 square. X value is 3. X bar is equal to x is 3 minus y1. Y1 value 1. Y2 minus 1 by 6. Minus 1 by 6 into 1 plus 1 square. Y1 square. Y1 square 1. Simplifying. 6 into 2. So answer 15. 6 to 12 plus 3, 15. X bar value is 15. Next we can find the value y bar. Y bar is equal to y plus 1 plus y1 square by y2. Y bar equal to y. Y is 6 plus 1 plus y1 square 1. By y2 minus 1 by 6. Y2 minus 1 by 6 equal to 6 minus 2 into 6. 6 minus 12 equal to minus 6. Y bar is minus 6. Circle of curvature formula. Circle of curvature x minus x bar whole square plus y minus y bar whole square is equal to rho square. X minus x bar value is 15. 15 x minus 15 whole square plus y. Y bar value minus 6. Minus into minus plus 6 whole square equal to rho. Rho radius of curvature minus 12 root 2. Minus 12 root 2 whole square. X minus 15 whole square plus y plus 6 whole square is equal to 12 square 144 into 2 is equal to 288. X minus 15 whole square plus y plus 6 whole square is equal to 288. This is the equation of circle of curvature. Thank you. We'll be right back.